forget, if you like this video, be sure to hit that like, drop an elbow on that subscribe button, and crush that notification bell.
Woo! We've got t-shirts, socks, cups, stickers, and all kinds of other epic merch over at macemacetv.com. We've also got the link in the description below. Woo!
What is going on, Monster Jam fans?
In today's video, we're having a Monster Jam Steel Titans and BeamNG Drive Fire and Ice Challenge. Here's how it's going to work. First, the Monster Trucks will compete in their Steel Titans race. If they win the race, they'll unlock a BeamNG Drive Challenge. At the end of the video, we're going to have a freestyle finale where we need you guys to be the judges. So be sure to go to the community post and cast your vote. Let's sit back, buckle up those seatbelts, here we go! Alright guys, coming up in race number one, we've got Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice. And they're off. Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice going with that inside lane. He takes a look to the outside. Whoa, he gets into Dragon. They're beating and banging up front. Now he's battling it out with Alien Invasion. And he takes the second place spot. Now he's got to get around the original Monster Mutt Dalmatian. He's got to make a move fast. We're getting close to the finish line. This is going to be close. Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice takes the lead. Whoa! And comes away with the win. What a race. Now we get to see what BeamNG Drive Challenge has been unlocked. Check it out, guys. We've got two rounds of Monster Truck Battle. Let's see who Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice is going to be going against. We've got the Nitro Neon Dragon, Thunder Roarus, and the Nitro Neon Megalodon. Here we go. Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice slams into Megalodon. Monster Mutt Dalmatian off to a fast start here. Wow, check it out, he rolls over Megalodon, what a move! And look over there, Thunder Roarus gets rolled over by Dragon. Here goes Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice with a huge slam into Megalodon. He's getting close to the edge, he's backing up. Megalodon's trying to power out. Here comes Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice with a huge slam and Megalodon is eliminated, whoa! Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice off to a great start. Now he's gonna head over to the battle over here. And he slams into Thunder Roarus! Thunder Roarus holds on! Whoa! Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice on the edge! What a save! Oh, wait a minute! He still goes off the side! Oh! What a huge upset! Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice is eliminated in the first round! Let's go back up top and see who's gonna win this! Dragon is still on all four PKT tires! He's getting set up to smash Thunder Roarus! He's gotta watch out! Oh! Are you kidding me? Dragon rolls off the edge and is eliminated. That means Thunder Roarus takes round one. Whoa! In round number two, we've got three Nitro Neon trucks. We've got Earthshaker, Dragonoid, and Grave Digger. Here we go. Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice slams into Earthshaker. Here comes Earthshaker. Whoa, he spins around Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice. Earthshaker's got to watch out. He's very close to the edge. Check it out. Grave Digger enters the mix. We've got a three-truck battle. Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice is trying to crush Grave Digger. Now he smashes into Earthshaker. And Earthshaker says not so fast. He holds on. Earthshaker needs to move because Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice is setting up for a huge slam. Whoa! And somehow Earthshaker holds on. Check it out, Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice is getting set up again, here he goes! And that time he eliminates Earthshaker, whoa! Now Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice is heading to the other side of the arena, check it out, Dragonoid's rolled over! Whoa, Grave Digger goes off the edge! And he is eliminated, whoa, what just happened? Alright guys, we're hearing over the team radio that Grave Digger lost his brakes, that monster truck could not stop. Whoa! Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice almost goes off the edge there. What a save. Now all he's going to do is eliminate Dragonoid. He gets a nice smash. And Dragonoid is eliminated. Wow! What a big time win for Team Monster Mutt Dalmatian Ice. Alright guys, it's time for race number two, and this time we've got Megalodon Fire. And they're off! Megalodon Fire goes to the outside. Whoa, he gets off the track! Wow, there was almost a huge pile up front! Megalodon Fire to the outside! He gets some nice air! He's looking to get around Max D. Black! Max D. Black almost spins out Zombie! Here comes Megalodon Fire and he takes the lead! He's gotta watch out though, Max D. Black's gotta run! Whoa! Megalodon Fire throws the block! Yes, and he holds on and takes the win! What a race! Let's see what BeamNG Drive challenge he's unlocked. Alright guys, we've got a zombie challenge. This map has been taken over by zombie monster trucks. It's gonna be up to Megalodon Fire to find the golden dragon monster truck. He's got two chances. Here we go. All right, guys, there's two big things that Megalodon Fire has got to do to get the win here. He's got to keep his eyes open and he's got to move fast. He's being extra careful. I'm not seeing any zombie monster trucks around. Check it out. It looks like he spotted an abandoned warehouse over there. We just heard over the team radio, they told him to check the warehouse. He's going up the ramp. That sounds like a zombie monster truck, and it is! Whoa! And Megalodon Fire is eliminated. Check out this replay. Wow, there was a zombie monster truck waiting in the abandoned warehouse. Alright guys, he's got one more chance here. Let's see if he has better luck. I definitely don't think he's going back to the abandoned warehouse. He's going up the sand hill. He's checking things out. We talked to Megalodon Fire's crew chief in the pit, and he said they're gonna try to stay off the main roads this round and hopefully avoid the zombies. So far, it's a good plan. There's the abandoned warehouse. He's keeping his eye on it because that zombie monster truck that eliminated him last round is probably somewhere in the area. All right, guys, he's back on the main road. It's very quiet. He's back off-road. Whoa, did you guys hear that? I just heard a zombie monster truck. Megalodon Fire's picking up the speed. It looks like he's heading to the container obstacle course. I think that would be a really good place to look. Yes, he's definitely going in that direction. Whoa, check it out. There's a zombie fire monster truck. He didn't see Megalodon Fire. Megalodon's waiting. All right, guys, he's making his move. Whoa, what's he doing? This is exactly where that zombie fire monster truck went. Maybe he's trying to see where he went. There he is, and he definitely saw Megalodon Fire. He's got to do something quick here. This is his last chance. He's got no time to turn around. He's going backwards. Whoa, did you guys see that? There was something over there under those containers. He's heading over there. Check it out, guys! Megalodon Fire has found the Golden Dragon Monster Truck and completed the challenge! Alright, guys, coming up in our next race, we've got El Toro Loco Ice! And they're off! El Toro Loco Ice going with that inside lane. He gets a nice air wall, he gets into the other El Toro Loco! Now he's battling it out with Doomsday, Max D's got the lead! But not for long, because El Toro Loco gets a huge jump there and takes the lead! Now he's battling it out with El Toro Loco Yellow! Wow! El Toro Loco Ice has got to run! Here comes the finish line! And El Toro Loco Ice with an easy win Let's see what BeamNG Drive challenge he has unlocked. Alright guys, we've got the Mini Grave Digger Crush Challenge. El Tor Loco Ice has 2 minutes to crush 5 mini grave diggers. Here we go. Whoa, check it out guys. 2 of the mini grave diggers have crashed into each other and El Tor Loco spotted. He's going for the double elimination and he gets it. Wow, he's off to an amazing start. He's looking for number 3. He's got a little bit of suspension damage, but he's okay. He's found the one he's going after. He's got plenty of time. Here he goes. Oh, and he didn't get that one. He's still got to crush it. Let's see if he can get it this time, and he gets number 3. If El Tor Loco Ice keeps this up, he could break the record. He's having a little bit of trouble with the steering because of that suspension damage, but he's got so much time, it shouldn't be a factor. He's trying to spot his next mini grave digger. He's on the move now. Whoa, he's sliding! Oh, and he rolls over, a huge crash! But he gets an amazing save and he's still going. Now he's got rear suspension damage. He should still be okay though. There's the 4th mini grave digger. El Tor Loco Ice is going after him. Here we go. Yes, he gets it. He got number 4. Whoa, wait a minute. He's crashing and now he's on fire. Oh, and El Tor Loco Ice crashes out. That was an epic run, though. Here's some replays. Here's that double elimination. Whoa. And check this one out right here. That was a big time crush. All right, guys, in our next race, we've got Mohawk Warrior Fire. And they're off. Mohawk Warrior Fire going with that center lane. He gets some nice air. Dragon's got the lead. But not for long, Mohawk Warrior Fire's on the move! And he takes the first place spot! Whoa, Dragon tries to spin him out! Mohawk Warrior Fire holds on! Dragon to the outside! Here comes the finish line! And Mohawk Warrior Fire takes the win! Let's see what BeamNG Drive challenge he has unlocked. All right, guys, we're at the Mud Park for the Mud Jump Challenge. Let's take a quick look at the course. First, Mohawk Warrior is going to have to hit the ramp. Then he's going to have to make it through some mud pits. From there, he's got to build up some speed, get big time air, and crash through the camper and the buses and cross the finish line. Here we go. The 6x6 Mohawk Warrior Fire is lined up on the start line and he's off! He hits the ramp and gets some big time air! Through the first mud pit, now he hits the deep mud pit! And he makes it out with no trouble at all! Now he's gotta get lined up for the super mud jump! Here we go! Whoa, he gets a little sideways. This could be bad. He hits the ramp and gets big time air. Through the crush camper, a huge crash. Whoa, and he crosses the finish line and completes the challenge. Wow, what a run from Mohawk Warrior Fire. Take a look at this instant replay. I didn't think he was going to get it, but he made it through. Whoa. In our next race, we've got Grave Digger Fire. They're off. Grave Digger to the outside. Whoa, that was almost a huge pileup. Grave Digger stays with the outside lane. He gets around Monster Mud Dalmatian. Mohawk Warrior's got the lead. Wow, he almost spun him out there. Mohawk Warrior Fire's trying to block. Grave Digger Fire to the outside. It's going to be a drag race to the finish line. It's going to be close. Here we go. Grave Digger Fire up front and he takes the win. Whoa. Now let's see what BeamNG Drive challenge he has unlocked. Check it out, we've got Escape, the super-sized zombie monster truck. To get the win here, Gravedigger Fire has to find this off-road vehicle and crush it before the super-sized zombie monster truck finds him and crushes him. Here we go! This challenge could be tough because that off-road vehicle could be anywhere on this huge map. Let's take a look and see if we see the super-sized zombie monster truck. There he is. Whoa, he's picking up some speed. Gravedigger Fire through the mud. Whoa, there's a zombie monster truck right there. He gets some huge air. That may have slowed him down. This is good for Gravedigger Fire. Gravedigger's looking all around. Gravedigger makes a turn. Whoa, the super-sized zombie monster truck is catching up again. Whoa, that was close. Gravedigger Fire might need to find a place to hide and try to lose the super-sized zombie monster truck. Gravedigger makes a turn, he's slowing down. I think he's trying to lose him. You can see the super-sized zombie monster truck back there. Gravedigger Fire's on the move again. He may have just bought himself some time. Where could that off-road vehicle be? We just heard over the team radio that Gravedigger Fire has spotted it. I'm not seeing anything. Wait a minute, there it is. Hey, Gravedigger Fire is on his way. Whoa, that was close. He almost got it just then. All he's got to do is crush it. Here he goes. And he gets it. And a huge crash. Gravedigger's turning around. He's going to make sure it don't go anywhere. And he gets the crush, and Gravedigger Fire wins the challenge. Wow! All right, guys, we're moving on to our next race, and this time we've got Dragon Ice. And they're off. Dragon Ice to the outside. He gets into Blue Thunder. Whoa, they're beating the bank in the front. Blue Thunder almost spun out Dragon. Dragon to the outside. He gets a huge air. He gets around El Toro Loco. Northern Nightmares get the lead. Here comes El Toro Loco. Whoa, what a race. Dragon's out front. Here comes the finish line. Dragon's got to watch out. El Toro Loco's got to run. Dragon with the block. And Dragon takes the win. All right, guys, let's see what challenge he's unlocked. Check it out, guys. We've got the Airplane Jump Zombie Obstacle Course. Let's take a quick look at the course with the Monster Jam Stunt Truck. Dragon's first gonna have to hit the ramp, get some big time air, jump the airplane, and crash through the crush campers. He's also gotta watch out for zombie monster trucks that are all over the place. Then he's gonna go over the crush cars. From there, he's gonna hit the big ramp, get some huge air, and to get the win, he's gotta make it past the giant sledgehammer. Just like that, the Monster Jam Stunt Truck completed the obstacle course. All right, guys, Dragon's ready to go, and he's off. Dragon Ice with a very nice approach. He hits the ramp and gets a huge air. There's a zombie El Toro Loco right behind him. He's got to make it to the crush cars. Wow, and there goes the zombie El Toro Loco. Dragon's got some damage, but he's still okay. He's trying to get out of here. Whoa, there goes another zombie monster truck. He's heading to the big ramp. Gotta get a nice jump here, and he gets a big time air. Whoa, he rolls over. Let's see if he can power out. He's gotta get up. The zombie monster trucks are on their way. Whoa, that was close. Here comes the giant sledgehammer! Yes, and Dragon Eyes complete the obstacle course! Whoa! Let's take a look at this instant replay. Look at the zombie El Toro Loco. He comes flying through the air and almost completely destroyed Dragon Ice's run there. Wow! Coming up in our next race, we've got Zombie Fire! And they're off! Zombie Fire to the outside. Back to the inside. Whoa, he gets into Earth Shaker and then smashes into Monster Boat Rottweiler. He bounces to the outside. He gets some nice air. Pirate's Curse has got the lead. Zombie Fire's on the move. And he takes the first place spot. But Pirate's Curse is not going to make it easy. Here comes the finish line. Zombie Fire out front. And he takes the win. Whoa. Alright guys, let's see which BeamNG Drive challenge he's unlocked. We've got the Target Jump obstacle course. Let's take a quick look at the course. First, he's got to go over the crush cars. From there, he's got to smash through the crush campers. Then he's got to hit the ramp, get big time air, and crash into the mega spinner. Here we go! Zombie Fire's on his way to the crush cars. Zombie over the crush cars. Whoa, wait a minute. He's not done with those crush cars. He gets another crush. And here he goes again. Whoa. All right, guys, now he's heading to the crush campers. And he gets a very nice smash. Whoa. The suspension still looks good. Now he's got to get lined up for the jump here. He's backing up. Here he goes. He's got to keep the truck straight. He's got some nice speed. He hits the ramp. Oh, and he has a blowout on that rear BKT tire and goes into the water. Wow. Let's take a look at this replay and see what happened. Right there at the end of the ramp, he must have hit something that was on the ramp. Wow. Alright guys, in our next race, we've got Grave Digger Ice. And they're off! Grave Digger Ice to the outside. Whoa, check it out! He spins El Toro Loco off the track! He's on the outside now, he gets a big time air! Northern Nightmare's got the lead, but not for long! Grave Digger Ice is on the move! Wow, he's out front! He almost got off the track there, but he gets the truck straightened up. Here comes the finish line. And this is going to be an easy win for Grave Digger Ice. Whoa! All right, guys, let's see which BeamNG Drive challenge he's unlocked. We've got the Camper Crush Challenge. Here's how it works. He's got to build speed down the runway, hit the ramp, get big time air, and crush all of the campers. Grave Digger Ice is on the start line and ready to go. And he's off. He's building some speed. He's also got to keep the truck lined up. Here comes the ramp. Grave Digger Ice with the big time air. And he crushes to the campers. Whoa. Wait a minute. I don't think he got them all. All right, guys. We're going to have to take a look at this instant replay. It's going to be very close. We're going to take a look at the official counter replay. Here it is. Oh, and he missed one camper and did not complete the challenge. Wow. All right, guys, it's time for our freestyle finale. Don't forget, you guys are the judges here, so at the end of the video, go to the community post and cast your vote. Up first, we've got El Toro Loco Ice with those super-sized BKT tires. And he's getting things started with a huge backflip, and he gets the landing. Whoa! It looks like he's heading for the mud pit. El Toro Loco Ice through the mud pit. Whoa, he gets a nice bicycle there. He hits the ramp, he's going for a blind backflip. Oh, hard on his roof. Whoa, that would have been amazing if he would have landed it. He gets a nice bicycle with a wheelie right there. What a combo. The freestyle clock is running out. Let's see what he finishes up with. He's going to the backflip box. Oh, and he crashes out to finish up. What a run for El Toro lookalike. Up next, we've got Grave Digger Fire with those mega mud tires. Oh, and he rolls over, but he gets a nice save and goes right into a backflip. And he can't quite get the landing. Let's see if he can power out. And Grave Digger Fire is back up and going through the mud pit. He gets a nice air. And he gets a Sky Willy there. Grave Digger Fire with the big time air. The freestyle clock is running out. Let's see what he finishes up with. Whoa, check it out. He's backing up. He's heading for the backflip box. Whoa, and who gets the landing? What a run for Grave Digger Fire. Well, that is all for today, guys. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, be sure to crush that like button like a monster truck. It really helps the channel out. All of these amazing monster trucks are available at BeamMonsters.com. Hey guys, check this out. We got another awesome video right over there. All you gotta do is click on it. Woo!